We are members of the fifth grade, and we will be telling you a little bit about our bottle cap project.
It's been a great experience.
Hope you enjoy our story.
The fifth grade students have launched a new service learning project this year called ABC Bottle Caps to Park Benches to complement our current school-wide responsibilities. We have found this company that takes plastic lids and caps and turns them into useful goods like park benches and picnic tables.
Misplaced lids and caps are extremely harmful to our land, our water, and our wildlife. Through our extra efforts, we hope to make a positive difference for our environment and earn a beautiful recycled piece of outdoor equipment for all the Lexington School's community to enjoy for years to come.
Our teachers gave us a lot of independence during this project. We met as a grade level to devise a plan for implementing our new idea. We used teamwork to decide the most efficient way to collect the lids through asking as much help as possible from our family members, neighbors, businesses, friends, and schoolmates.
We set a goal in November of collecting 400 pounds of lids by April, which would be enough to purchase one bench for our playground. We made reciprocals and placed them around to organize the lids and caps as they were collected. This goal seemed really challenging, but with our new plan in place, we were hopeful we could reach it.
We conducted monthly weigh-ins and reconvened to assess our progress and make any adjustments to our approach. We were also responsible for quality control, which included making sure the lids were acceptable and bringing and bagging them for delivery for the recycling factory.
The response to our project was overwhelming. By the second month, we had already met our initial goal. We decided to go to aim for the picnic table, which required a whopping 1,000 pounds of caps. At our last weigh-in, we had accumulated over 1,600 pounds of caps, enough for both the bench and the picnic table.
All this is the map where we're trying to figure out how many pounds of caps we have, and our goal was 200 at the beginning. And you have to get 1,000 to make a park bench, so we're going to build a park bench. And
we have really enjoyed this project this year. It has been wonderful to see so many people working together to make a positive difference.
On behalf of the fifth grade, I would like to say thank you for all of your help. We couldn't have done it without you. We hope you will enjoy your new additions to our playground and share in our pride for making it happen.